Oh, I was not right on the Roy. I was so wrong. That's okay, I can fix this. There we go. Ooh, I know Gary Tiscari's been working on that fair to cover Tech 08. He was close to getting it there, just did a bit too late. I wonder. I like the idea, but Gary Tiscari's really good at air dodging with Cypher to avoid whatever hits he's got to. Oh, really good punish. Oh, and that DI was horrible. I'm surprised he didn't die to that. Okay, that one worked, yeah. Instead of going right away, he waited. It's probably a better option. Gary trying to poke a bit with his normals, but doesn't really have the tools to do that well or effectively. Really good weight, just getting at the tip of that air dodge to get to ledge. Nice parry punish. A little slow on the grenade setup. Oh, could be tough. Here comes Nikita. Can't do that on shield, that's not safe. Good coverage. Ooh. Bryce!
I'll type it in.
Can't believe I missed the end of the game. Who won that? Who won that game? I can tell by the counter pick. BZ. BZ won it. No, Gary won that. For sure. We're back here. I think it was Noah for sure. Ooh, almost got that Siggy. Moving nice. Oh, shine's a good idea there. I like that a lot. Get off me tool and a grenade won't hit him. Probably should run for a grab there, it's tough. Oh yeah. Look at him. Near L smash fight kills here, but looks like Gage just getting knows that. Yeah. Walk up tilt's really good, covers two options. Ooh. And the taunt, firing up. Classic Fox stuff. Oh, I covered like everything. And a taunt back, of course. Oh, ouch. Dead? Oh, it's close. It's close. That's interesting. This is too bad. DZ knew and just kind of waited. So we're gonna wait for DZ to know that. Just waiting for the grenade. This is big damage. Now he's off stage. How's he gonna get off? No, covers that. Good ledge trapping. Oh, must have been a misinput. There's no way he wanted that. Alright, no, Gage is Gage's turn. Down out shield. Now it's like even for 10. Honestly, Fox dies really soon now. Especially with that. Alright, what's too scary want? Definitely want an uphill, yeah. Waiting for some opening where DZ will miss. Ooh, that doesn't get it. Grenade kind of saves him from a grab. Possibly death. Down throw fair or F tilt. It's definitely true right now. And then about 10 more percent and up tilt true out of down throw as well. So grab's super scary right now. Oh, yeah. Very up tilt. Nice. I assume that's 2-0 now. Down smash really good. Just gotta go to ledge. Guess that's not really clean. Basically zero to death. I like the attempt. That never would've been really good. Oh. Here comes the up airs. Oh, fair. Good idea. Get him off stage. This ugly is super hard with snake. So I'd rather go for an edge guard opportunity or ledge trap. Right here, another ledge trap. Let's see what he does. Ooh. A little conventional, that's probably why it worked. Alright, grenade drop up tilt, a little scary. Ooh. Okay, interesting options. Basically it has that roll read, just mistimes it or misfaces it. Ooh, down tilt poking? Okay. Low shield then. VZ mashing A out of hits on too many damn times. Lost 70% of the stock for it. Ooh. This IB grenade? Genius. VZ just waiting for an opening. That's not it. That's not it, VZ. Oh, that's so close again up tilt. You drop shield? Interesting.
Thank you.
This looks over. Oh, this looks over. Alright, I was wrong. It was in fact 2-1 for BG. GG's.